This TV ad says sports betting in Missouri is a must.
Education is really important to me, and that's why I'm voting for Amendment 2.
This one says sports betting is a bust.
Nothing in 2 guarantees a single penny for education.
We asked UMKC political science professor Beth Vanami to break down both ads.
Okay, so we've just watched a for and against ad, and they couldn't be more polar opposite, yet they're talking about the same thing. How is a voter supposed to wade through this?
Well, if I were a voter, I would ignore both of these advertisements and I would focus more on how I feel about sports betting and whether I think sports betting is something that should be legal.
Amendment 2 seeks to put Missouri in the company of 38 other states that allow sports betting. The Vote Yes ad promotes it would be a boon for education, as Missouri would receive millions of dollars in revenue to go to public schools and higher education.
By legalizing sports betting, Amendment 2 will generate more than $100 million for our schools over the next 5 years.
But the Vote No advertisement questions just how much money would go to Missouri schools and says those looking to legalize sports betting are being deceptive.
2 is a massive expansion of online gambling that allows out-of-state corporations to pay zero to Missouri schools.
I also would have people reread the part that talks about the funds going towards education. It doesn't actually say additional funds for education.
Sports betting is already legal in Kansas. We've reported on the scores of Missourians who crossed the border to make their legal wagers in Kansas. This is video from a recent Sunday morning of people crossing the state line to make their bets before the noon NFL games. All the cars pulled over here in Kansas have Missouri plates.
Studies show the fastest growing group getting into legal online sports betting is primarily young men, and especially young college men. That's why we came to the University of Kansas to see what we could find out.
So we headed to the Wheel, popular with students and a longtime Lawrence hotspot.
I do a lot of college football and NFL, but I also like hockey, NHL.
Tom Couture is all in on online sports betting. The KU senior told me he has six sports gambling apps on his phone.
I got DraftKings, FanDuel, Caesars, BetMGM, Barstool, and Fanatics.
Check Connor Krause's phone and you'll find 3 sports betting apps.
What do you bet on? Pro, college, what is it?
NFL is definitely my favorite to bet on, but I've been getting into hockey as of last year, and it's pretty fun.
Every single night I feel like that I go out, somebody is gambling, doing their sports betting on their phone.
That's concerning to Kevin Pichotta. The KU assistant professor of finance co-wrote a paper titled Gambling Away Stability, Sports Betting's Impact on Vulnerable Households. He says the first thing he sees with online sports betting is it leads to people who are willing to gamble with money they might ordinarily have saved.
We also find that people run up credit card balances. So they're not just substituting away money that they would have put into savings, but they seem to also be expanding how much money they're accessing through debt.
According to Kindbridge Behavioral Health, 20% of the adult male population are now or have been in debt from sports betting.
I have a buddy and myself who'd in a little trouble, but I think it's one of those things that you just kind of have to figure out yourself. I know it's an addiction.
The Center for Public Justice says 20-year-old males now account for 40% of the calls to hotlines for gambling addiction. Women gamble too. Serena Zakaria started winning immediately after downloading a sports betting app.
Then I lost all the money, and then I was like, okay, this is just not for me. And then I just deleted the app, never touched it again. But it was fun. Like when I saw that I was making money, I was like, this is exciting.
The students we talked with at the Wheel say they gamble for fun and are not having any problems. But they do admit that once you download a betting app, gambling becomes super simple.
And you can also check your bets anytime and tweak them or respond to these promotions that people have for, like you were saying before, bonus bets or special promoted parlay bets. You can just, as soon as you see the ad, immediately engage.